going on back in the UK. Still trying to persuade her I've got a proper job.